Someone else who will be attracting a lot of attention during the Games is Usain Bolt. And anyone who didn't get tickets for the men's 100 metres final can now see the fastest man on earth at Madame Tussauds. Fans have been crowding round the sculpture to wish the athlete the very best of luck ahead of the Games and to mimic his famous pose.